together. Five to his five.
Who cares about the weather?
Five on the floor.
Five is out of your place.
Five to the front.
Put a smile on my face.
Hi, 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 hi. Together.
One, two, three, four. High five.
One, two, three, four.
Charli.
And together, we're high five!
One, two, three, four, five!
These holiday photos are great. All my family and friends had some pretty funny times. But I'm glad that I had my camera. Smile, say cheese, snap, gotcha. The perfect photo. Smile, say cheese. Freeze on the spot. It's a snappy holiday. Gonna snap the lot. Capture these moments with people you know. It's a snappy holiday. Ready, set, go. Snap. Now, what's here? This was a great holiday. Kellie's first try at surfing.
Hey, Nathan, look at me. I'm up on the surfboard.
Hang on, Kel. I'll take your picture.
Oh, quick. Here comes a big wave.
Smile, say cheese. Freeze on the spot. It's a snappy
holiday, gonna snap the lot. Capture these moments, Kellie, catching a wave. Watch out, Kellie, be very, very brave. Snap!
That was a great moment. Ah, now this was another funny moment. Tim and I went fishing, and Tim caught this huge fish. Well, nearly.
I haven't had a nibble from a fish all day.
Oh, wait, I've got one! It's a big fish!
Hang on, I want to take a snap of you catching the fish.
Smile, say cheese, freeze on the spot. It's a snappy holiday, gonna snap the lot. Capture these moments when the fish got away.
Never mind, Tim, it's a snappy holiday, snap!
Bad luck, Tim. Maybe next holidays you'll catch a fish.
Ah, oh, I nearly forgotten this one. We all went camping, and Kathleen and Charli had a bit of trouble putting their tent up.
Oh, have you got the tent pole up yet?
Nearly!
Hang on, I want to take a happy camping snap.
Smile, say cheese, freeze on the spot. It's a snappy holiday, gonna snap the lot. Capture these moments when the tent fell down. Kathleen and Charli falling on the ground. Snap!
That was so funny. Should go camping again soon. You know, I can't wait to go on our next happy, snappy holiday.
Hey, Nathan, what are you doing?
Oh, just looking at some old holiday snaps. Hey, why don't I take a group snap right now?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, smile and say cheese.
Cheese. Cheese.
Snap.
Anyone for a surf? Well, come on, balance on your board.
Everybody come surfing with me. Gonna catch a wave in the big blue sea. When the wave curls over, it's like a tube. You're riding in the barrel, it's a very cool move. Normal errors where you jump on the wave. Roundhouse cut back, face the other way. Chop hop next, ride your board without a care. Do a little jump and spin in the air. Ride that wave into the shore. See you, surfers.
Yeah, just give him a bit of a stroke. That's the way. And a big yawn. Aren't you? Whoop, she wants to say hello. Do you want to pet them?
Look at that.
Yeah, that looks cool. Wow, choosing a place to go for a holiday is so much fun, isn't it, chat? I can't wait to go mountain climbing and slipping and sliding through the cold, frosty snow.
Kel, there seems to be a slight problem here. I thought we were going to the beach for our holiday. You know, somewhere sunny and warm.
But playing in the snow is so much fun, chat.
But splishing and splashing in the sea is fun too, and making sandcastles.
Yeah, you're right, chat.
How are we ever going to decide where to go? We both want different things.
Hey, I've got an idea. Let's make our own special holiday place with everything we want in it.
Excellent idea, Kel. Don't forget the sandcastles.
No.
I know a special place, it's never far away. There are mountains there and beaches and sunny every day. I know a special place with snow and water fun, and snowmen and sandcastles and laughs for everyone. I have a special place I go for my vacation. It's never far away because it's my imagination.
Yay, a special place with sandy beaches, high mountains, and lots of slippy, slidey snow.
And a big sandy sandcastle. It's a beachy, mountainy, snowy, sandcastle-y place.
Yeah! Let's call it, I know, Snowy Beach Island.
Snowy Beach Island? Fantastic! When can we go?
Right now. Wow! Here we are, Chet, at Snowy Beach Island. Oh, there's a mountain. I'm going to climb it.
Go for it, Kel. I'm going to sit on the beach in the warm sun.
Up, up. Whew, this is one steep mountain. Yay, I'm at the top. Hi, Chet.
Oh, hi, Kel. Do you like a splash in the sea?
Oh, yeah.
Splash!
Chet, the water's nice and cool. Hey, speaking of cool things, I think it's time for some fun in the snow.
Yeah.
This is cool. Whee! Brr, but it's really cold and slippy and slidey too. Okay, Chet, watch out for the snowball.
Missed me. Sandcastle time now, Kel.
Yay! Wow, Chet, this is so much fun.
I know a special place. It's never far away. Snow and water fun, and snowmen and sandcastles, and laughs for everyone. I have a special place I go for my vacation. It's never far away because it's my imagination.
Ah, that holiday on Snowy Beach Island was the best, Kel. I was so happy, I didn't ever want it to ever end.
Well, that's the great thing, Chats. Our special place is in our imaginations, so we can go there any time we like.
Tomorrow?
You bet.
My favourite holiday places are the mountains. So beautiful here.
Oh, Jup Jup makes snow.
Wow, wow, it's snowing. Lots of little snowflakes floating down. Oh, and all over the mountain. Oh, I'd really love to be sliding down that snowy mountain. It'd be so much fun. Hey, what was that? Hey, who left this here? Oh, I know. This could be a toboggan. Just what I need for a mountain snow slide. Fantastic. All right, I'll just get my safety helmet. Here we go. And on it goes. Strap it on. There. Now I'm all ready for a toboggan ride. Okay, let's climb up the mountain. And here I go.
Zigzagging down the mountain, zigzagging, here I go. Oh no, now zigzagging down the mountain, sliding in the snow.
Yay! That was so much fun.
Ah, Jup Jup make more snow.
Wow, it's snowing again. Oh, lots more snow on the mountain. Perfect for snowboarding. Where could I find a snowboard? Let's see. Nope. No. Hey, maybe I can use the toboggan. Oh, it's a little bit too wide to be a snowboard at the moment. Needs to be thinner, about half this wide. I know. I'll fold it in half. Okay. There. Yeah. Now that looks like a snowboard. Okay, up the mountain for some snow surfing. Okay, here I go. Whoosh!
Zigzagging down the mountain, zigzagging, here I go. Oh no, now zigzagging down the mountain, snowboarding
in the snow.
Woo! Snowboarding is awesome.
Ah, Jup Jup makes big snow.
Oh, wow. It's really blowing hard now. Oh, even more snow on the mountain. Oh, I'd really love swishing down the snow on some skis. Hey, maybe I can make two skis out of this snowboard. Yeah, I'll just cut it in half. Get my scissors. Here we go. Okay. All right. Ah. One, two skis. Perfect. Okay. Now to catch the chairlift up. Just put these down. Now here we go.
Zigzagging down the mountain. Zigzagging, here I go. Oh no, now. Zigzagging down the mountain. Skiing in the snow.
Jup Jup make big snow.
Whoa, it's really blowing a blizzard around here now. Huh, time for a cup of hot chocolate, I think.
Huh. Jup Jup snowboard.
Woohoo!
In me, all I can be, my imagination will help me see. Imagine if I was a racing car driver.
Wow, this is so fantastic, being a racing car driver, zooming around the track, engine roaring, zooming past the other cars. This is so exciting, my heart is pounding.
The magic's in me, all I can be, my imagination will help me see. Zoom, 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 in a big race. Whoosh, whoosh, I'm setting the pace. It's a magical view of what I can do. I've got the magic in me.
Wow, that's really exciting, being a racing car driver. But oh, I don't know if I could do that all the time. My heart is still beating fast. But you know what I like best of all? There really is nothing like playing music. I love being a musician. It's like I have these amazing songs in my imagination, and when I turn them into notes on my guitar, it's, well, magic.
The magic's in me, all I can be, my imagination will help me here. I've got the magic in me.
Your big nose, bit of a kiss. Look at the kiss.
You think they're hungry?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, they're so cute.
My favorite animal.
Yeah.
I'd like to go bush on my next holiday.
I've got a picture of you and me down by the river underneath an old gum tree. We've got our fishing hats on, we're catching fish. That's what I'm thinking, that's what I wish.
I love skimming rocks by the river too, watching them jump across the top of the water.
I've got a picture of you and me down by the river underneath an old gum tree. We've got our flat rocks for skimming upstream. That's what I'm thinking,
That's what I dream. You know what else I like to do while I'm in the bush? Bushwalking! I've got a picture of you and me down by the river underneath an old gum tree. We've got our walking boots on up for a hike. That's what I'm thinking, that's what I like. What a fantastic holiday!
Here he comes. Hi, Mr. Bilby.
Hello.
Oh,
that's
behind, is it?
Oh, hello.
Here he is.
Hello.
I think he likes your shoes.
Look, he's digging, isn't he?
Oh, I can feel one beneath me. Oh, there he goes.
Wow, look at those long ears. The two of them are digging.
I like all of these.
They are a bit
like that, aren't they? Hi-5! Once there were two children who had a great idea to build something.
Hi, I'm Billy.
Hi, and I'm Katrina.
And together we want to make a rattly-rolly Billy car.
Billy and Katrina's dog Scamp really wanted to help too.
Come on, Scamp, help us find some things to make a Billy cart. Come on.
Let's see.
Oh, great! Some garbage bin lids. They'd be great for the Billy cart wheels.
Then I found this. This could be our steering wheel.
Cool. Come on, Scamp.
So Billy and Katrina got to work, and in no time at all, their rattly-rolly Billy cart was finished.
Ta-da! It's our rattly-rolly Billy cart.
And we made it all by ourselves.
Oh, with a bit of help from Scamp.
Let's get rolling.
Yeah!
Vroom, 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 it's our Billy cart. Zoom, 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 zooming down the road. Rattling and rolling, bumping and bouncing. There's nowhere we can go.
As they played, Billy and Katrina's mum came out to see their rattly-rolly, bumpy, bouncy Billy cart.
Wow, what a fantastic Billy cart. But don't forget these.
Thanks, Mum.
And I thought you might like this to make it look even better.
Thanks, Mum. That'll be great.
Yeah, we'll polish it up and make it sparkle.
So Katrina stuck the aeroplane onto the front of the Billy cart. And as she polished it, something magical happened.
Whoa, what's happening?
I don't know, but quick, get in.
Okay.
We're taking it off.
Whoosh, it's a Billy cart. Zoom, 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 zooming in the sky. Swooping and soaring, whooshing and roaring. There's nowhere we can't fly.
Where do you want to fly to?
Oh, I know, Africa. Do you think we'll be able to fly and see the giraffes?
Let's find out. One, two, three, go!
Wow, we're in Africa.
Oh, look! Look, there's some giraffes and elephants.
Wow, there's a zebra.
Oh, and a baby elephant.
Wow, this is the most fantastic Billy cart. It's the best thing we've ever made together.
Yeah, let's go for another sky ride in our rattly-rolly Billy cart.
Wow! We can go anywhere!
So they left Africa and zoomed in their Billy cart through the sky.
Whoa! I love this sky riding.
Yay!
But you know what? All this high-speed travel is making me hungry.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe it's time to go home.
All right, back to Earth we go.
Whoa!
So they zoomed back and bumped down in their backyard just as their mother was bringing out a snack.
Hey, you two. A bit worn out from all that Billy cart building.
Billy and Katrina looked at each other and grinned.
Well, it is a pretty amazing rattly-rolly Billy cart, Mum.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Now eat up quickly, guys. We've got a song to do.
Swimming with the fishes, follow them to school. Riding on the seahorse, that would be so cool. Diving with the dolphins, splashing in the waves. Exploring.
With me, under the sea, yeah,
the deep blue sea.
So come with me.
In my deep sea diver boots and the jellyfish, I always like to wish a very good afternoon. 'Cause when it's time to go, I always like to blow a kiss to say I'll see you soon.
Oh, Kellie, are you pretending to be underwater?
Yep, I sure am, Chats. I'm being a deep sea diver and I'm searching the sunken treasure.
Oh, a deep sea diver. What a fantastic job.
Yeah, but I'm not having much luck, though. You haven't seen any treasure around, have you?
Sorry, Kel. Hey, maybe you could ask a jellyfish.
Hey, good thinking, Chats. Oh, but there's only one problem. I don't know how to talk jellyfish.
Well, it just so happens I'm a very good jellyfish talker, Kel. Maybe I could help you.
Yeah, that'd be great. And then that way, you can talk to the jellyfish for me and ask them if there's any treasure around.
Yes, and then I can tell you what they say.
Great. A jellyfish interpreter. Brilliant, Chats.
Oh, I love to be beneath the sea in my deep sea diver suit. And I'd love to stroll across the sandy shore in my deep sea diver boots. And the jellyfish, I always like to wish a very good afternoon. And when it's time to go, I always like to blow a kiss to say I'll see you soon.
There you go, Chats. Now you're all set to be a jellyfish interpreter. Oh, look, Chats. Here comes a jellyfish now.
Oh, I see it. I see it. I'll ask it about the treasure. Excuse me, jellyfish. Flibber, flubber, flubber, flew.
So that's what jellyfish language sounds like.
Yep.
What's she saying, Chats? What's she saying? Is there any treasure around?
Oh, but she says it's a special jellyfish treasure, Kel, and you can only have it if you really, really love jellyfish treasure.
But I do really love jellyfish treasure. It's my favourite. Where can I find it?
I'll ask. flim, flop, flim, flop, flippity, flew.
What's she say, Chats? What does she say?
She says, okay, since you really, really love jellyfish treasure, she'll tell you where it is.
Great.
The jellyfish says, flip, flip, flop, Kel.
Sorry, Chats.
Oh, that means take two steps back, Kel.
All right, two steps back. One, two.
And flim, flop. Oh, turn around.
Turn around, okay.
Okay, flippity flew, the seaweed, Kel, look under it.
The seaweed? Alrighty. Oh, wow, a treasure chest. Oh, Chats, how do I say thank you in jellyfish?
Flubber, flubber, flew.
Well, flubber, flubber, flew. Thanks, jellyfish. And thanks to you too, Chats. You're an excellent jellyfish interpreter.
Now let's see what the treasure is.
Okay. Oh, wow. Look, it's jelly.
A jellyfish jelly treasure.
Yum.
Yum.
Yum. Mm.
Oh, and this pink one. Okay, let's hop in. Hop into the back, guys.
Hi.
Hi, I'm trying something new in my holidays. I'm training to be an Ironman for the beach Ironman race. Now you have to be able to swim, run, and paddle. Takes a lot of practice being an Ironman.
I wanna be an Ironman, king of surf and sand. I swim deep open waters and back to the land. Then over golden sand I run, as fast as my feet can go. Then onto my surf ski, paddling through the waves that go. Ironman I will be, I'm as strong as steel. Power, strength and energy, no better way to feel.
Now the first part of the Ironman race is the swim. Let's do it.
It's freezing. I don't want to go in. It's cold.
No. A real Iron Man would jump in straight away. So let's do it. Wow. I'm off to a good start. I just got to swim to the floating marker way over there. Oh, wow. It's here already. I must be a fast swimmer. Boy, oh, boy. And around I go. I'm back to shore. Woohoo! I did it. Now the next part of the race is the run. I've got to run across the sand and through the flags over there. Okay, ready, set, go!
On sand.
And through the flags. All right. Now one more thing to go, the paddling. Well, I've got my surf ski. Now it's time to ride the waves.
Whoa.
Better get my balance. Okay, let's get paddling. Off I go.
I wanna be an Iron Man, king of surf and sand. I swim deep open waters and back to the land. Then over golden sand I run, as fast as my feet can go. Then onto the surf ski, paddling through the waves I go. Iron Man I will be, I'm as strong as steel. Power, strength, and energy, no better way to feel.
Whoa, here comes a big wave!
Woo!
Ha ha! All the way into shore. I did it! So I swam, I ran, and I paddled. Time for the real race now. So watch out! Iron Man Nathan is coming.
Living in a colourful rainbow. I look around as far as I can see. The colours of the world are waiting for me. Blue for the sky, green for the trees, yellow for the sun, orange autumn leaves. If I had to choose one colour, a colour just for me, you imagine living in a rainbow?
Hi.
holiday in London. I'm all ready for a walking tour around the city, and I've got to use this map to work out where to go. I'm in Trafalgar Square at the moment. Yep, here it is on the map, Trafalgar Square. And over here is Buckingham Palace where the Queen lives. Oh, I'd like to see that. I think I'll go there first. So I need to go this way.
I'm going on a walking tour. I'm going for the day. I'm taking in the London sights and sounds along the way. Hey ho, away I go.
Ah, Buckingham Palace. Yep, this is it. Oh, hello. Are you a palace guard?
Sorry, not allowed to talk.
Oh, okay. Well, do you mind if I take a photo of you in front of Buckingham Palace?
Sure.
Okay, here we go. Smile.
Sorry, not allowed to smile.
What? You're not allowed to smile? Well, how can you manage that?
Well, it's a bit tricky.
I can imagine. Okay, here we go. Thanks. Great. Okay, now where should I go to next? Just look at my map. So I'm here at the palace and I could go to, oh, the Tower Bridge. Oh, I'd like to see that. It's a bit of a long walk, but it'll keep me nice and fit. Excuse me. Did you just smile?
Sorry.
Okay, so which way? Hey, you're laughing. Well, have a fun day. I'm off to see the Tower Bridge now. So I have to go that way. Bye.
I'm going on a walking tour. I'm going for the day. I'm taking in the London sights and sounds along the way. Hey ho, away I go. I'm going walking. Hey ho, away I go. I'm going walking a day.
Ah! Hey, who was that? Oh! That was a long walk. Oh, the Tower Bridge, wow! The Tower Bridge goes across this huge river called the River Thames. Cool.
All aboard!
Oh, wow, hello.
How'd you do? I say, what's that behind you?
What behind me? Oh, no, I can't see anything.
Right there behind you.
Behind me? No, nothing there. Well, you know, I'm a little bit tired from all this walking. I think I might do the rest of my London sightseeing on the bus. Bye!
Bye!
Beautiful, isn't it? Cool, look at it.
Umbrella, but no beach, when no sand, so I can't make a sand castle. But I've got lots of buckets, so I can make a bucket castle. Yeah!
I've got lots of buckets, no sand at all, but I can make a bucket castle and make it tall.
There! What a great bucket castle. The big buckets are on the bottom and the little buckets are at the top. What would happen if I put the small buckets on the bottom this time?
I've
got lots of buckets, no sand at all, but I can make a bucket castle and make it tall. Hey, this is a funny wobbly bucket castle. Oh, a very wobbly bucket castle. There's only one thing to do with a wobbly bucket castle.
Oh, wow! Pretty soon, I'll be opening my parachute. But until then, woohoo! Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah, great parachute jump! Oh, wow, listen to that wind whooshing and swooshing. It's whistling music. Oh, I must be going really fast. It's such an exciting sound. Woohoo!
Whoosh, whoosh, I'm whistling through the air. Zoom, zoom, streaking down without a care. Skydiving, swoop and soar. Whistling wind becomes a roar. Diving, diving, soon arriving on the ground once more.
Woohoo! Wow! That whooshing and swooping and whistling sounds great. But it's time to open my parachute now. Here we go. And rip! Whoa! Well, this is different. Floating like a cloud. Nice and easy. Calm and quiet. All I can hear is the wind whistling through the ropes. It's such a peaceful, gentle, relaxing sound. It's sky music.
Swish, swish, I'm floating through the air. Swoosh, swoosh, I drift without a care. So peaceful way up here. Wafting through the atmosphere. So calm and quiet, you should try it. Glide with me up here.
I love skydiving. The sound of the whooshing and the swooshing whistling sounds. And the wafting and the floating.
Whoa.
The ground's getting close now. Oh, looks like I'm going to land on that big round blue paddock. Hang on. Round? Blue? That's not a paddock. That's a lake.
Whoa!
You know, next time I want to make whistling music, I might try doing this. But I had fun anyway.
Yeah, it's gonna be so much fun.
Once was a girl called Penny who loved to make people laugh. She was always clowning around.
Hey, wait a sec! Who turned out all those lights? Penny, we really.
Oh, Penny, you're such a clown! Funny, funny, funny! You're so funny, yes you are. Giggle, giggle, giggle! You made me giggle. You're a star.
Penny loved it when she went over to Penny's house. She always had so much fun.
Oh, stop, Penny. You're making me laugh so much, it hurts.
Oh, thanks, Annie. I love making people laugh. It's such a great feeling.
Now, Annie and Penny were having so much fun that they nearly forgot about the fair that was coming to town that day.
Oh, Penny, come on. We've got to go to the fair. Oh, there's going to be clowns there too. Let's go.
Roll up, ladies and gentlemen. See the sensational clowns, Whoopsie and Poopsie.
we got here just in time. Look, here come the clowns. Let's get the front row quick.
Hello, my name's Whoopsie. What's yours?
Achoo! Achoo! Oh, my smart dog's red. Achoo! Achoo!
I've got a handkerchief somewhere. It's around here. Ah, here it is. Where is it? I saw it here a second ago. Here it is.
But Poopsie the clown wasn't sneezing to be funny. She really did have a cold. A very bad cold.
Oh, Whoopsie. I don't think I can finish our act today. I'm much too sick.
What are we going to do? I just have to cancel the rest of the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have to interrupt the show to announce that Poopsie will not be appearing this afternoon.
Oh, Annie, Poopsie's too sick to go on.
Oh, Penny, this could be your chance. You could take Poopsie's place.
Oh, Annie, do you really, really think so? Do you really think I could be a clown, one that can make people laugh?
Oh, of course, go on.
Excuse me, Mr. Whoopsie, I've always wanted to be a clown. Can I join your act?
That's so funny!
Oh, Mr. Whoopsie, she's such a funny girl. She makes me laugh all the time.
That's great. That's just what we need. Okay, we'll just get your costume organised and we'll give you a go.
And so Penny got a chance to be a clown for the rest of the day.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big hand today for our new clown, Penny!
Funny, funny, funny. You're so funny, yes you are. Giggle, giggle, giggle. You make me giggle, you're a star.
It's so much fun.
Well, that's enough clowning around, folks. Let's trip on over there for another song.